In the 1880s, the West needed a special kind of man to tame it. He was the legendary United States Marshal. His accuracy with any weapon had to be unmatched. He had to be strong, and he had to be courageous. In return for these qualities, he was paid $20 a month plus $2.50 per arrest. One such man was J.D. Cahill.
United States Marshal. Hold it!
Cahill was a man who'd done a lot. There was a lot left to do.
Any of you want to surrender?
Now, what did you say?
I said, any of you want to surrender?
Five of us and one of you. I'll say one thing for you, J.D. Oh, you got style. Oh, yes, sir, you got style.
Cahill and his sons. He tried to love them.
You ain't never around.
Your mother. God bless her. When she was dying, the last thing she said on earth was, go get him, J.D. And I've been going and getting him ever since till it's no longer just my job, it's part of my life.
Well, he doesn't care about Billy Joe and me.
You got a bad feeling about your pa because he ain't home every night. Out of your butt and tuck you in.
Cahill tried to tame them.
I kind of hate to set ourselves against Paul.
Hell with J.D. Cahill. Let's go rob ourselves a bank, Billy Joe.
Give me the keys.
But mostly he tried to protect them.
Where's the money? Brother.
And Cahill would go anywhere to save them.
Oh, I'll come back and bury you. Mumbled something Christian over your grave.
Lightfoot, your kindness overwhelms me.
Remember, nobody's to get hurt!
Get back!
Pitch dark, and I was scared in the air of my pants.
I've rid with him. And I've sweat with him. And I've froze with him.
We ends know what to do with betrayers, and we'll kill him for sure.